So this is my nordictrack s20i, bought August 2021. Haven't used for a few weeks, been on holiday, but it's come back. It was working fine with eye fit, no problem at all, but all the display comes on, no problem, but you press start, there's a click and nothing happens. On the speed or anything, nothing happens at all. I'll reset, and I'll reset down here as well. Nothing. Increase speed. Not turning at all. It has turned very, very slowly, but now that's stopped as well.